Hello guys, good afternoon. I'm cooking for our dinner tonight, so I decided to cook the chicken kief. Okay, so I have a breast chicken here. This is the ingredients of chicken kief. So, and salted butter, 1/2 cup of salted butter, then 2 tablespoons of parsley, chopped parsley, minced parsley, and then I have a garlic here. I chop small pieces. And of course, we have a flour, and then we have the eggs, 1 egg, and breadcrumbs. We have a breadcrumbs here and a ground pepper and just a pepper and just 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Okay, I have a vacuum filled here to use to wrap. Okay guys, so we start cooking. First guys, I have to put the butter. This is already soaked. Okay, soap butter. We just put the, this is for the stuffing. The stuffing, that is for the bread stuffing, parsley and garlic. That is for the stuffing. I make for, so guys, I just soak the butter, okay? See, I'm soaking the butter. This is 2 cloves of garlic, ahos sa Bisaya. Okay, I add that one. And I just mix. The butter is soft. Okay, I just add that one. Mix it properly. If you don't have this one, you can use the spatula or anything in your bag. Even you can use the tablespoon, the back of your tablespoon. Okay, I mean, even you can use even the back of the spoon. See? You can use the back of your spoon to make it. Okay? Easy. If you don't have a spatula in your house, so you can use the back of the spoon. Okay, that's it. And then I will add a parsley. This remaining, I will garnish this one. So here's our parsley. You can use the back of your spoon again because his butter is already soft. So, because the butter I use is unsalted, so I just put a little salt, 1/4 teaspoon. Okay, guys, and mix it together. Just make it together. I put a lot of parsley because I like the parsley. The smell is so good. From here, and then I just put the butter and put it in the ref. I just put this one and put it in the ref. Okay? So I just put this in clean flour. And put it in the ref. Okay, guys. Now this is our chicken stuffing. I put in the ref to make it frozen. Okay, guys. This is a chicken breast. Usually in chicken kief, you just put the hole this one and put the stopping, but mine I have to open it. Okay, I open it because usually you just put the stopping inside, just make a hole in the chicken breast. But mine I like to roll. Okay. I just slice this chicken breast. Okay. Okay. I slice the chicken in the middle and make sure there is no tears. So I just put here. This is a tossing bag looking for. Okay. And then usually you have a montage, but this one is for my cake decorating, so to make the chicken soft. Okay? We the butter, so we have a chicken here. The chicken is already here, our chip. So what we do for the chicken cake, we just put, this is the stuffing for the chicken. So I open it up. I just put in the refrigerator. This one is about 15 minutes. Put in the freezer, so it will hard, little bit hard now, it's hard. So this is our butter mixture. I send this one. It's hard now. So just put up. See? I put this for the chicken cube. This is the stuffing. So I put here and then adding this chicken with the cream, chicken. Okay, this is now our chicken cube. I put this in the ref for about 30 minutes, so, and then so it's sealed now. Okay, so guys, so I put this in the ref about 15 to 25 minutes. So already this is our flour. So I just put a black paper in the flour. It is optional, but it's up to you if you want it or not. Okay, but breadcrumbs and the one egg. Okay, so first, and this is for the oven. Actually, you could, it's non-stick, but I just put baking paper. Okay. So this is the chicken with topping. So you just cut it. So it's ready now. First you put in the flour. Okay. Then the egg. I'm not wearing gloves anyway. We're the one who eat this one. So, and then on bread crumb. Bread crumbs. it comes. So this one is a little big. Okay. If you are about from the other one, I will fry this one. And if you have a air fryer, you can put this one into air fryer. Cook with air fryer also. Less oil if you cook this in the first part. Air fryer, less oil. So this simple procedure. So this is now cooked. The chicken tail. I just put a little bit of parsley. Garnish. So it's already cooked. Okay, it's already cooked. So this is now our chicken. Yeah. Let me see, it's cooked. So this is now my chicken cake. Thank you for watching my vlog. See you next vlog. Bye. And Jollibee. I'm a letter square. It's a letter square. Chinatown over there. Jollibee is fun. This is a little square.
Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. Thank you guys. There's a shadow hanging on.